All right, guys, I would like to say this was a sequel to last episode of Triumph of Fishing, but it's actually a prequel, which almost became a sequel because I almost limited out again. I got three keepers in the fish bag. A total of 30 fish throughout the course of the day. It was a long day. I was out there for 6 hours. But I pulled up, dropped the fish off, heading home. I got to go back and fillet them up. Definitely a good day on the water, and I can't complain. It was a beautiful day. It was just non-stop action, and I lost two doormats at both sides, which sounds insane. Sounds like I'm making it up, but can't make this stuff up. I have one on video, the other one was below the waterline, and I'm gonna try to make a at least get a still shot of it. I'll put the video up itself of the doormat. I don't know if it's going to be visible. It should be. If not, I'll try to make a still shot of it and superimpose it a little bit. But you don't want to do that because you want to see the whole accuracy of it. But I'll at least get the video up on it. It was probably 27 inches. The other one, I don't even know how big it was. It was doubled over the pole. Felt like I had a bowling ball on the end, and it was giving the head shake. So I lost two doormats. But again, 30 fish, three keepers. I mean, if I complain about that, I should be ashamed. All right, guys. If you like the content, please subscribe, hit the like button, hit the notification bell, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Tight lines, guys.
Check my line here. That's all right. It's a feisty little fellow. Feisty little fellow. Maybe on this guy. Yeah, this is possibly a keeper. That's a nice fish. Yeah, baby. Nice. That's definitely a keeper. I don't blame him. He's doing the same stuff. This guy does not want to fucking die. Oh yeah, it's a nice fish. It's a nice fish. That's a nice one. That's a nice fish. I'm gonna keep him. So I'm gonna do a fish fry, so. Yesterday I said I was gonna throw them all back, but today if I don't drop this son of a gun, I'm gonna keep him. Wife's orders, love, honor, and obey. She said, keep them all today. Another day I'll throw them back, but today I'm gonna keep them. There we go. It's a bambino. It's close. Now I'm at him. What the hell? Might as well. Unbelievable. Fish on. All right. Babies. GoPro capture.
Yeah. Nice.
Oh, motherfucker. Big one. Shit. Where am I here? Oh man, can I at least see this guy? These people are maniacs, boats everywhere. Oh, that's a nice fluke, yeah. That's a nice one. Let's see if we can get him in the boat here. Yeah, okay, cool. Alright. Definitely worth the measure. Looks like could do it. We'll see. Definitely worth the measure. Does make it. It's my second keeper for today. It's a nice one, but we'll see. I don't know. Let me lock it up. Lock and load, yeah. 18 and a half, baby. That's a keeper. Mouth is closed. It's actually 18 and 3 quarters. He's coming back to the table. Head shakes. Is it a decent fish on it? It feels decent to me. I don't know. It's got a little weight to it. It's a swinger. Fish on. Alright. Old number 11, little guy. Missed his eye, thankfully. Okay, another fish. Just for the sake of it. We're all so close, bro. Oh, so close. Alright, let me sorry guys, I'm talking to myself as usual. Let me see. This guy is officially 18 and a quarter. Okay, number 16. Whoa, this guy's crazy. 16, that's not gonna make it. 17-ish. It's actually close, this one. Hold on. 18. It's 18 exactly 18. Holy cow, this feels pretty good. Nah, it's not that good. It's not right, I'm sure. Decent fish. Worth the measure, why not? Probably not, but worth the measure. Probably another 18. Getting the head shakes. I don't know how big he is. It's not a bit. That's not a keeper, I don't think. Number 26. Two keepers, 26 fish, two lost doormats, one documented on film, the other one documented on film, but you could see the fish on one, you can't on the other, unfortunately. Getting the head shakes. Yeah, that's a nice fish. That's a nice fish. That's a nice fish, yeah. Thank you. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, God. Whew. That's a nice fish. Get out of this mess. Oh, that's my third keeper today. It's number three.